the history of the human race. Of all the inspirations for the separation of man from his true tribal culture. Of all the inspirations for acts of violence from one man onto another. From one nation onto another. From one oppressor onto the oppressed. There is no more guilty party and inspiration than those books known as the Holy Bible, the Quran, and the Bhagavad Gita to spread separation of mankind.
The Bible is bullshit. The Bible is bullshit. The Bible is bullshit. The Quran is a lie. The Bhagavad Gita did not fall from the sky. These are the books that were written by men. They've caused wars. Now follow if you can.